he's built through his career. Global rock band Franz Ferdinand has announced the release of his best hit collection, Hits to the Head, which brings together the highlights of history he's built through his career. A total of 20 songs, one more on the domestic CD, including two new songs in addition to the representative songs known to all music fans, will be recorded and will be released in Japan on March 8, 2022, Tuesday, ahead of overseas. NS. The new song, Billy Goodbye, has been unveiled to coincide with this announcement. Limited formats such as the first production limited edition CD with sleeve case, limited edition LP with Japanese obi and commentary, and set with t-shirt have started pre-ordering from today. Hits to the Head includes two new songs produced by members Alex Kapranos and Julian Colley, and contemporary pop master Stuart Price, Dua Lipa, Madonna, Pet Shop Boys. The released, Billy Goodbye, and Curious, are recorded. Under the concept of Dancing Girls, Franz Ferdinand's music, which knows everything necessary for pop anthem, resonates with music fans all over the world and has been active for about 20 years, pushing them into one of the world's largest bands born by the UK.